Yo, what's up guys, my name is Chef, and today in this video I'm going to show you how you guys can actually unlock all the agents available in the game for free. And it's actually legit, like you don't have to spend any money and all to, you know, actually unlock the agents. It's quite easy. So one more thing before we start, so if you guys are new here, so please make sure to subscribe to the channel. I post, you know, amazing Valorant content like daily, and I live stream every alternate day. So if you like the content, then subscribe to the channel. So when you go in this, you will find like on the character which you have unlocked, there will be a lock icon like this. So if you want to unlock this character, you have to go in this view contract, and you will see right here like first tier, second tier, third tier, fourth tier. So after and on the fifth tier, you unlock the finally unlock the character. So and you can complete it more to get the skins, pistol skins and all. So how do you actually unlock this character? So it will show you right when you click on the character, it will show you to activate the contract, view contract and activate the contract. So if you want to unlock Cypher, you just press activate contract and there you go, your contract is active. Now you can actually unlock the Cypher. And if you play, so what do you do after you actually unlock the activate the contract? So like you see, I'm on sixth tier right here. So it shows right here like 69,800 XP to go. So it's small when you're on the first tier, second, it increases with the tier. So when you I have to unlock KJ, right? So when I do this, it shows 33,000 XP, like it increases by time. So till you unlock the character, you just have to, you know, activate the contract and play games. You have to collect the XP, like collect the XP from this task, collect the XP by playing games. So by collecting XP, like it shows here the amount, it will unlock tiers slowly, and you know, it will take some time, but it's for free. So it's the only best way, or you can either buy the tiers, unlock the tiers with, you know, Valorant points. So it's quite simple. They could have made it, you know, even more simpler, but this is what it is for now. So and after that, if you can also stop, if you just want to unlock all the characters, you can unlock them till fifth tier, they will be available for you to play, and then you can select another character and activate its contract till fifth tier. So you know, you get another character, like you don't have to wait till you complete all the 10 tiers. It will take so much time, so you can just, you know, complete the all agents till 5, and you know, do the 10 tiers later when you find, you know, when you find the character like good and all. So guys, thanks for, you know, watching the video. I hope you find this video a little bit helpful and all. So if you find this helpful, make sure to subscribe to the channel and like the video, and bye bye, see you guys soon. Sayonara.